This video will demonstrate how to fix a Ctrl+M job that has become stuck in an executing state. Here we have an example of a job flow where one of the jobs has become stuck in an executing state. This situation can occur if an error occurs on the agent system, for example, the file system fills up or a power failure occurs. Ctrl+M server, since version 7, comes with a script that can assist you in these situations. The script is called force-end-job and resides in the Ctrl+M server scripts directory. Since it's a Perl script, it must be executed using the Perl interpreter, which is shipped with Ctrl+M. When you run it without any options, it'll display its usage, and you can see we need to provide it with the order ID of the job that has the problem. You can find the order ID of the job in the Synopsis tab of the job itself. In this case, it's 0000A. So we copy this order ID, run the same script again with the order ID. Here it tells us which job it's going to forcefully change the status of. You can see the state is currently executing, which is indeed what it is. And we can check if it's really the right job we've got here. So it needs us to confirm that by typing yes. And now it tells us the job was forced to end not okay. We can see in the GUI that the job has changed to status not okay. And if you look at the log of the job, you can see that it also has the special message here, job forced to end not okay by user, and then the username who did that. We can also see that the job then ends not okay, and it releases its resources, which is important, so other jobs can start to run that needs those same resources. The reason it ends not okay is so that it does not post its out conditions, so you can then go on to control manually whether or not you want to maybe rerun this job or start to run the next jobs. So in this case, I'm choosing to set it to OK, which will then trigger the next jobs, and you can see our business process has started working again. That concludes this Ctrl+M Solutions video. Please see our knowledge base and YouTube channel for more videos like this.